Hello, my name is Chris Ruggio. I work at Mountain Valley High School. I'm a physical educator. Today, I am going over yoga. Right now, the best part is to relax. This is an easy step. We're just going to go over five basic poses. What you want to be is you want to have comfy clothing. You'll want a small, thin yoga mat. Carpet has some bad friction, so try to stay on something soft. For starters, we're going to be in a hero pose. This is what I am right now. You're going to be sitting on your feet. If you have to, crop it to the side. Do what you can. Alexa, play. Alexa, play. What you want to do is worry about your breathing and breathe in about 5 to 10 times. Nice deep breaths. Think about the music. Breathe. Breathing is crucial about yoga. Allows you to think about your core and where you're at, a sense of gi and happiness, meditation. Now we're going to move into a staff pose, which you'll be sitting down, leaning forward, feet straight, and breathing. Want to feel your legs all the way down your toes, making your toes straight, going up and down. Breathing in and out. At least 5 to 10 breaths per position. From here, we're going to go into the broad angle pose, which you're going to take your legs crisscross, rest your arms slowly inside, pushing down. You touch your feet together. And don't forget to breathe. Listen to the music around you as you breathe. Sinking your legs slower and slower into the floor. From here, we're going to go into a wide angle sitting forward bend. You're going to straighten your legs as long as you can, as wide as you can, keeping your feet, toes pointing straight up. Your arms going to be behind you. You're going to widen your chest and straighten your arms. And breathe. You want to keep your legs straightened and your toes pointed up. And breathe. From here, we're going to go into the log pose, which you're going to take your feet and crisscross. Toes out. Arms in, chest up, and breathe. Think about what you've done. Five poses in a matter of 5 minutes. Beginning of yoga. I'm going to go back into the hero pose and think about where else to do more yoga. feel free to hydrate and follow me. More YouTube videos to follow. You can read more information. Yoga Anatomy. Sorry, it's backwards. Fitness of Anatomy. Thank you. Mr. Rougeau, Mountain Valley High School.